inspiration break, I would have made it.
Crossing up wind, breaking from your numbers. If you can't learn to run with the pack, one of these days you'll be someone's dinner.
How we do?
Not Mowgli again. He's never gonna make it.
Let's go.
Racing to the top.
It was higher ground.
Wolves don't hide in trees.
I can't keep up with them, Kira. I tried. I just picked the wrong tree.
It was a dead tree.
How was I supposed to know it was dead?
It had a fig vine. Any tree girdled by a creeper. He's either dead or close to it. These are things a wolf must know.
Yeah, but if the branch didn't break, I would have made it.
I realize you weren't born a wolf, but couldn't you at least act like one?
Guys? We got company.
I'll show you the dark side.
You can.
But you're dead.
A rumor greatly exaggerated. I was merely wounded in the backside by a bullet fired by one of his people.
You tell him, boss.
What do you want, Shere Khan? What do I want?
What does he want? He wants...
Shut up, Tabaki.
You know what I've come for.
He wants the boy.
Yeah, well, you can't have him.
That's right. Mowgli is our son.
Your son? Of course, I see the resemblance.
Ouch, sarcasm.
Rapunzel's one of us. She's family.
I'm gonna be a hunter.
A hunter? Don't make me laugh.
Have you all gone mad? You can't hunt with man. Man hunts you. Now listen up, pussycat. Mowgli's like a son to me and to everyone. So if you mess with him...
You mess with us.
Round one, but one day when you don't have the pack watching your back or a fat bear or a confused cat around to defend you, I'll be waiting to even the score. They say revenge is a dear.